Tennessee Department of Environment and Conservation has recognized Frozen Head State Park as the 2020 State Park of the Year. Every year, the honor goes to the park that demonstrated excellence in the areas of innovation, sustainability, interpretation, resource management, facility management, and customer engagement, as well as being fiscally responsible. Well, Frozen Head encompasses more than 24,000 acres of wilderness. It has 3 shelters, 38 campsites, and 60 miles of trails. Great area.